So you got your teeth here, and I'm wondering, I might just take a grinder to it, get it nice and sharp. Probably just one, do that as an experiment. The problem is that's going to make the metal thinner and weaker, but we'll see. Now, I'll be honest with you, I didn't read the instructions, but I'm thinking, you know, I could have put the nuts on the bottom instead of the bolt head on the bottom. But I wanted to be able to see, be able to tilt it up. And maybe while I'm working, I can see if these are working their way loose. So that's why I did that way. You can also order more blades. I ordered three more because I anticipate them bending, because I'm a little bit hard on stuff. On that bad boy. See what happened. Alright, now we're gonna go for this twofer there.